settle the score. Look at the
almighty, the former champion, the challenger. I think that has made him more intense, more angry, more focused. How could he not be?
About this, last year already had one round earlier on tonight.
He's all warmed up, ready to go one more time, except this time inside the steel cage.
The following contest is a steel cage match for the WWE Championship. Introducing the challenger, weighing in at 260 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
See by the look on Lashley's face, he feels a certain level of comfort doing battle.
From Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 285 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Big E!
As Big E stalks toward the ring, it's as though the new WWE Champion just had himself a reality check. It just got real. Big E just realized what he is in for tonight.
Lashley wasting no time before Big E could even get inside the ring.
Yeah, talk about it getting real. Bobby Lashley wasting no time, not even letting Big E get into the cage.
The match hasn't officially begun. Both men haven't been locked in the cage. The only way to win is by pinfall, submission, or escaping the cage.
Continuing right where they left off earlier on tonight.
And it is more one-sided dominance. The door is closed. The match is official.
Already looking for the fall.
While Big E was being tended to during the break, Bobby Lashley was pacing back and forth in the cage, grinning from ear to ear. That is how confident the Almighty was. But right now, face fulls of steel for the challenger.
Big E tapping into another level.
The WWE Championship is on the line. Big E, the champion, the almighty Bobby Lashley, a former champion, the challenger at the moment, perhaps the rightful champion, Bobby Lashley with the opportunity to regain inside of a steel cage.
And to your point, when you talk about it, Corey, you talk about the attitude of Bobby Lashley. He's fighting like he's the champion. He's attacking like he's the favorite. That's what's been on his face throughout this match and throughout this night.
I mean, Lashley's also attacking like he's got nothing to lose. Lashley will throw everything right now against Big E, and inside a steel cage, there is nothing, absolutely nothing, that can stop Bobby Lashley.
The match can only end three ways: pinfall, submission, or escaping the cage, either through the door or over the top with both feet hitting the floor. And right now, Big E is
the guys in the world.
An incredible strength displayed by the almighty Bobby Lashley, a physical specimen second to none.
Again, the strategy was clear from Lashley before this match even officially started. The assault on Big E on the outside of the ring.
This is what it means to be champion. You've got the sharks all around you.
Oh, the way of the spear just in time.
Big E now with a little daylight to make something happen.
Able to show Lashley, I'm the champion. I earned this belt. I'm not going anywhere.
Ace first into the unforgiving steel of this cage goes Bobby Lashley. And now Big E, might have been looking for the big ending, and now countered.
Bobby Lashley wants the hurt lock. Big E just a little too powerful at the moment.
Now that left arm has to get underneath the shoulder, lock his hands.
Some time, but once again, the Almighty has ripped control of this matchup away, and Bobby might be making the climb. Bobby could be looking to escape the cage in spectacular fashion.
Big E has his eyes locked on the challenger right there. Meet him. To prevent that from happening.
E very wisely trying to knot up the hamstring of the Almighty.
That's the risk of trying to go over the top. What basically give your opponent a free shot.
Oh no. What is E looking to do from the middle rope? Not a big ending.
No way.
Not from up there.
No way.
No. Sure. Big E being bent in half backwards.
Big E trying to swing, but Big E is fading.
Big E's out.
All it's going to take right now is Bobby Lashley on top.
Well, does Lashley want to cover? Does Lashley want to climb out of the cage?
Lashley wants to do this with as much pomp and circumstance as possible for the entire world to recognize him as the almighty WWE champion.
Yeah, Big E's got to do something. Big E's got to do something now.
And there he is, back to his feet, and up comes Big E.
Perhaps Bobby Lashley's ego was his own worst enemy in that instance.
Famous New Day resilience.
The precarious position for both these men now on the top rope.
Lashley having his skull dribbled like a basketball off the cage and down to the mat.
Now Big E is all alone. Does Big E now attempt to climb out of the cage? Yes, he will.
Big E was on the verge of unconsciousness just 30 seconds ago. Now somehow summoning the will to climb all the way to the top, but both feet have got to hit the floor.
If he can get over, it looks like... Benjamin from the outside along with Cedric Alexander.
The purpose of the cage was to prevent this from happening.
The Hurt Business returning the favor. The New Day screwed Bobby Lashley at the beginning of the night. The Hurt Business screwing Big E in return.
Is this how Bobby Lashley wants to win the WWE title?
I think he'll take it, heading for the door.
The door wide open. Lashley
is almost there. Oh! What? Damn it, again.
Literally slamming the door shut.
There's Kofi. Kofi's going after Benjamin. You want to try to screw Big E out of the WWE title? Kofi Kingston and Xavier Woods have other plans.
We started tonight with a brawl, the Hurt Business and the New Day. And that's where we are yet again, this time outside the cage.
Benjamin and Alexander down. Kofi!
Taking out the Hurt Business is Kofi Kingston. What's happening in the cage?
The WWE title is still on the line.
Come on, baby. Come on, baby.
Thank you.